we all can agree that big time Bex is really just a big time bitch. So you wanna play with magic? Boy, you should know what you're for. You should know. Baby, do you dare to do this? Cause I'm coming at you like a dog. Are you ready for, ready for, ready for a perfect storm, perfect storm, perfect storm? Cause what's your mind, what's your mind? There's no going back.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the SmackDown Universal Women's Championship.
Destination Destruction. Ember Moon.
Here comes the war goddess, the SHAYNA. Social media has been buzzing since this match was announced, and I think the competitors plan on delivering on that hype. Introducing the challenger, from Yorktown Heights, New York, Mandy Rose. And introducing the champion, from Dallas, Texas, she's the SmackDown Universal Women's Champion.
A fully confident challenger in their corner, absolutely hell-bent on capturing the title. Here you have the championship on the line, a champion on high alert. Ladies and gentlemen, we're in store for something special. Strong clothesline. Giving the people a chance to take in her undeniable greatness. Leg sweep. Tying up the legs now. Oh, looking for the surfboard.
Oh,
face first.
Good night. She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
She catches Mandy with a counter. In the gut wrench, all the way up and
gut buster.
Now, I know Ember Moon loves to push the limits during her matches, loves to test the boundaries of her ability, but I really think her best bet here is to play it smart, play it cautious, and leave no margin for error.
She's certainly talented and intense enough to make that strategy work.
Moon might be waking up.
That could be the spark Ember was looking for.
Fallaway slam. Moon really heating up here.
And Ember Moon with the advantage, playing things very smart and cautious.
Oh, boom!
Left yourself exposed here.
Ah, clubbing blow to the back.
Boom! Slam!
With authority.
And a slap, too.
Moon sidesteps that.
Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Ouch. The challenger eating up some damage.
Sidewalk slam.
And shoulders are down. Two count. Stays in the fight for the title.
The end was in sight.
God, Rose denies the attack.
Snap. And again in the other direction.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
She's fighting back. Right on point.
What's she gonna do to Moon?
Wow, what a strike to the back.
Oh, no champ!
Two! Defiant kick out from the champion.
No celebrations yet.
Oh, oh, oh.
Oh, 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 look at that. Embracing her adoring public.
Placing them into the corner. Catches Mandy with a counter. Oh.
From the middle rope.
Mandy keeps her at bay.
Oh, goes into the pin.
Two.
Title fight keeps going.
Too close for comfort.
Gets her back.
This combo is out of this world, Cole.
The lunar combo. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
1, 2.
And a kick out.
Not yet.
Oh! Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
Those last hits rattled the champ.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
Slap!
Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, he did.
Oh,
reminding her that she did not come here to play games.
Rowdy Buster! She kicks out with force.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Pat, that one's scouted. She catches Mandy with a counter. Oh my God, what a cross body. Is it enough? The cover! Two. Title match stays alive.
Good Lord, scarily close to three.
A step up in Zaguri.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
What a hit from Ember Moon. Oh, running double knees. This is what you call high risk, high reward. Set up in the corner of the ring. Looking vulnerable on that top turn.
Uh-oh. This is not going to be nice. This is going to be nasty.
It's all about winning, no matter what it takes.
Superplex!
One round.